Dude, while we're on this subject too, real quick, because the switchback lip with the headphones and they fall off. I
mean, yep.
What was it like? What were you doing right there? Because like you're wearing headphones like you're wearing right now, pretty much.
I mean, no, they pretty much are.
But why not earbuds? Why not? What's with the big headphones?
So I typically rock those like when I work out or I'm skating, like at a skate park for fun. Like I don't really like the earbuds too much because I've had really bad ears growing up to where like it just messes with my ears.
Okay.
So that's in Toronto where I grew up. Infamous spot. Chad Fernandez back in the day, nose blunt, you know, a lot of other stuff went down as well. But I was in Toronto filming a series for Red Bull for like a month. And then right after that series ended, I had like another week in Toronto before I left. And I was practicing switchback lips a lot on the tour to where I was like, yo, we're going to go there and we're going to do that. And then.
Had you been there before?
Yeah. I skated this set a bunch like when I was a kid. Like I nollie heeled this set 10 years ago. I did a couple different things on it.
How many stairs is that?
13.
13. It looks long.
Yeah. It is really long. Yeah. And like, I don't know. I'm not the biggest rail skater, so I was just really stoked to do that. And
catch your headphones afterwards. Too. Yeah. You didn't drop your headphones.
It's
a memorable clip now because of that.
Yeah.
That's true. But also the fact that you're wearing like, you know, those head, you don't see that too often in a video part, you know, it's like, and my take was it like, like you said, you're not like the biggest rail skater.
No.
And like to switchback lip that thing, I feel like I was like, dude, he must have had to get so fucking hyped and like listen to some like shit that he was like into.
Yeah, what are you listening to right there?
So I was listening to G Herbo Crossroads. Amazing. Big tune.
Was it on loop?
No, I was switching it off and on. Okay. But like I did that fourth try.
Fourth try. Wow. Yeah.
So like I kind of was like, yo, this is do or die.
Yeah.
And I kind of had like a slight broken rib too, I'm not going to lie.
Jeez.
I was like in Canada on that tour with my homie Mitch Barrett, and right when he seen me when we were in Banff, he just like bear hugged me and like popped my solar plex shoulder out, or my rib, sorry. And it was like hard to skate for a while. And then
he popped your rib from a hug.
Yeah. It was like me and like when he hugged me, like we both like he looked at me, he's like, and I was like, was that you or was that me? And he's just like, I'm just like, oh fuck. I'm like, I know I'm gonna feel this tomorrow.
Just broken.
Oh my So yeah, and then I had to be I don't care. To do that trick, I had to have a couple shots of tequila just to just to loosen up the nerves a bit. And I was like all right, courage. Like exactly. Did a couple one-hand push-ups. I was like, let's go.
Nice.
And then,
I knew there was some hypeness to it.
Yeah.
I knew there was like had to be some shit going on.
Like I said, I don't skate rails. And to do that, I was like fucking juiced. You know?
So those first three attempts didn't throw you off at all? You were like...
No, I got into it every try, but like it wasn't there. And then I slowed it down for that try specifically. And then I was able to ride away.
Oh, so you're going too fast.
Yeah the first couple. Yeah. I was just like kissing the rail the first two, and then I slowed it. Yeah, I slowed it down. I was like, okay, it's just a switchback 180, but I just got to go back to rags.
Got to land on it. Yeah.
I remember when seeing this footage and seeing the whole timeline of how much footage you had. I was like, this. Me and Kevin, we were talking to Kevin about all the editing stuff, and I was like, this is the perfect segment for the like when the song transitioned to the other song.
Yeah.
Because your headphones fall off, and the song goes off, and you put it back on, and it starts again. I'm like, and weirdly enough, it all worked out.
Yeah.
You know.
No, I was stoked, and at first I was like, that's probably gonna be one of the enders, but then talking with Kelly and how much footage that I did have for it, I didn't want to separate and just do two parts. I was like, let's just make this one overall really good edit.
Yeah.
And I know Kev Perez knows what he's doing on the editing board, so I was so hyped that we were able to work that out with him, because that's literally my favorite part,
dude. It was dope,
you killed it, dude.
You killed it, bro. That was one of the parts of the year where I was like, dude, this dude just went in.
I mean, in that short amount of time, with you like dropping part out of the part of, I mean, and then to have that just be your last, that's just like, bro.
And that dropped like S had put it out right when before you had kind of found out about all this the cancer stuff, right?
Well, so that dropped May 13th on a Friday. I'll never forget Friday the 13th.
Okay.
And I was going through, I think I had just finished my third round of chemo. So that was like, I was in the thick of it. That was like the worst round yet too. So it was really nice to like have that drop and see all the support from the part, and it really uplifted my spirits. And I was just like really fucking stoked that it came out the way that it did. And then, you know, a couple more weeks later, finished my last round and then started off moving forward again. You know, I was still skating through all of the process of like my health issues with cancer, but that was like definitely a pinnacle time where I was like definitely down and out, you know.
Where is that like button, right? Is it right here or right here?
Just a little scroll coming down the bottom.
It's
subscribe
over to, yeah, it's on your left. Right? No, on left. Your left.
Hey, yeah, hit that button right there.
Right there.
Right there.
Yeah,
the like button's kind of like in the right middle there. It's like we're kind of like,
oh, it's
there.
Like right here?
Kind of.
Like yeah, right there.
The subscribe's like over to the left.
It's like right over there. All right.